just burnt out. Bitch, yeah. Y'all
know what you thought that this was, but it ain't that. How you got 80 and 10 on the same track? Bitch, like she dealt with me, told me that she not in love with me. Funny enough that she came back soon as the rats came in.
Fucking your bitch got her back. Today I found an amazing YouTuber. Who is this guy? Just Quit It. Ignore that.
Yo, Percocet, Miley Percocet, Percocet, Miley Percocet, represent, gotta represent.
Hello, internet. Today I found an amazing YouTube channel, Just Quit It. I don't know who this guy is. I'm gonna make a reaction though.
Two rows of sharp teeth like you.
Ignore that.
Every morning screaming stop.
Let's do drugs.
Hello, internet. I've found an amazing video.
Awesome,
I'm going to do a reaction.
The moment you enter the mouth of a whale,
that's so
two
epic.
Rows of sharp teeth let you LL fall down to the whale's throat. It's not only very sticky here, and it was pitch black. You will feel.
It sure go hard though.
Had a surprise at the bottom of the grave.
Skillets.
Jim
but this is just a stop.
We got baby.
Literally the Matrix.
I agree.
Fuck Matrix. Shut up. Matrix.
If you guys
shut
don't
up.
Get the message of the video I made,
Matrix.
Maybe
shut
gonna
up.
Be an evil person on TikTok. I'm going to be taking videos and I'll just talk shit. I guess I could focus on one person specifically and I'll just talk about him or her.
This is an amazing video. I know. Song goes hard. Now please like and subscribe, or I'm going to fuck your dog.
You wanna do what with my dog?
Love Fools is a song that
please
goes
please like
hard.
And subscribe
shut
to
up.
Fucking reaction time.
No,
this
I won't.
Was this was a fucking horrible video.
Yes, it was.
Don't smash the like button.
Please don't.
Bye.
Good song choice, bro.
Rap another verse about cars. Yeah.
Anyway, thanks for watching. I don't know. Yes, that's it. Like if you liked it. I don't know.
You see that? Those are the chemtrails that the government are leaving in the air in order to kill you. Don't fuck with me. That shit wasn't even scripted. That's like for real. Really? We're stealing from Slender now?
Don't blame yourself. Smart.
anybody wondering, my favorite part of filming definitely was walking through the middle of a dark Canadian forest. Definitely.